It's good with y'all today. It is your boy Z. But before I get to the video, you know what I'm saying? Z Fighters of the Day on the screen right now. Make sure to follow them. You know what I'm saying? Also follow me, bae. So right now, hold on. One sec. I had to close my mama's door before she come in here and be my ass. We in a different location. But it's okay. Y'all see Black Cat right there? Doing absolutely nothing.
What's good, partner? What's good? What's good?
What's good? What's good?
I'm bringing sexy back. The motherfuckers don't know how to act. All
right. But anyways, man, so. We on this little quiz right here saying it's called How Sexy Are You Out of 100. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie to y'all, but most of y'all think I'm kinda cute. I'm not gonna brag anything. Hit y'all with a light skin pose.
Dirty babe. See these shackles, baby.
But anyways, let's go ahead and get into this. So, do you have a strong imagination? Do I have a strong imagination? You know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, it's crazy. I think my imagination's pretty crazy, you know what I'm saying? Like, I be thinking, like, I just be thinking, you know what I'm saying? So, oh yeah, it's crazy. You feel me? Next. What do you honestly talk about most? Politics and news.
Fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, nigga, fuck Donald Trump. It's fuck Donald Trump.
I don't talk about politics or news. My friends' lives. Nah. You know what? I'm gonna pick.
In my life. Like, what the hell am I doing, like?
My life.
Let's pick my life, you know what I'm saying?
Take my life.
What do you do for a living? Entrepreneur, still at school or college, work with my hands. I'm not employed. Well, I'm self-employed, so I'm gonna put entrepreneur because I'm in it, man. Hold on. Work with my hands? The fuck do they mean work with my hands?
I got my penis back just like a 2020 rifle.
Yeah, it's kind of suspect. Worry about things. Yes, I do. Because I have anxiety. You know what I'm saying? I worry about a lot of stuff. Who would you play in a movie? Johnny Depp, Brad Pitt, young Al Pacino. Ooh, young Al Pacino. I don't know, nigga. Or Johnny Depp. It's either young Al Pacino or Johnny Depp, but I think young Al Pacino, that's that nigga.
I told him I'm better. You fuck with me, you fuck with me back.
Which best describes your personality? Bubbly, shy, and quiet. A bigger thinker, outgoing, and fun. Well, see, I'm a little both of these. I'm outgoing, you know what I'm saying? But I'm also shy. I don't know. I'm just both of these, so I'm gonna go with outgoing. And fun, you feel me? Because I'm fun to be with, you feel me? How many of your abs are visible? Well, y'all tell me, bitch. Y'all be going mad if I show the V. So how many abs are visible? See, right now I'm pushing out as far as I can, you know what I'm saying? I ain't got no type of abs. I ain't been to the gym in like 3,000 years, but how many can y'all count, you know what I'm saying? I'ma say a 4-pack, you feel me? I ain't got nothing, you know what I'm saying? I ain't got a lot. Still live with your parents. Yeah.
Yeah.
There's nothing wrong with living with your parents, you know what I'm saying? You save a lot of money doing that. So yes, stay, Are you independent? No, I enjoy someone being around. Yes, I don't really need anyone. I'm kind of 50-50 with this, because I like to be to myself, but I also like the, I also like company, so I'm gonna pick, I like being around people, you know what I'm saying? How often do you work out? Is working out like gym? Do they, are they talking about gym? I ain't been to the gym in like 3,000 years, but more just like, because skateboarding is a workout too, so a few times, I would say at least, I don't go to the gym, but I'll say a few times a week, because skateboarding is actually, you know what I'm saying, that's actually like a workout, you feel me? I be getting tired as fuck, I be tired as hell, like after 10 minutes, I be like, damn. How easily do you make new friends? Very easily, it takes time, not so easy, I keep to myself. Well, I think it takes time, you feel me? It just takes time, you know? It takes time. It takes time, cuz. You can't just go up in there and be like, yo, we gonna be friends. Nah, bitch. I gotta get to know your family. I gotta get to know your uncle. I gotta get to know your boo-boo schedule. I need to know all this, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can't be friends with a nigga that boo-boo only twice every 2 months, you know what I'm saying? You can't be friends with that nigga, cuz he don't boo-boo regularly. So you don't know how he's gonna act. Dog or cat person? Shit, I'm both. Y'all know this, man. Y'all know this. Confident at the beach. Yeah. Why shouldn't I be confident at the beach? You know what I'm saying? I get. What's up, nigga? Take off all my shirt. What's up, nigga? I'm at the beach, bitch. Shit, what's up? Nigga, we going to the beach. What's up, man? We going to the beach. Hold on, nigga. Hold on. Let me put my shit back on, nigga. Yeah, that's suspect. All right, man, so we're finished. Let's do this. Finish. How attractive am I? What the fuck is 49? 49? What is this out of? Is that out of 100? I got 52, 32, 95. Let's go to... She ain't the trick. That's boo-boo, man. I got half and half, you know what I'm saying? Damn. I want y'all to take this exact same test, you know what I'm saying? Let me know your score, you feel me? Let me know your score. Y'all let me know if this is the right score for me, because I don't think it's right. I should be like at least 90, you know what I'm saying? Because... Shit, I be looking good, I ain't gonna lie.
And he fell. Not fall, but failed.